Let's get the weather now with Kate Kinsella.
Beds, Hearts and Bucks weather.
BBC Three Counties Radio.
Well, it's certainly a rather wet and windy end to 2012. We've seen some rain already this morning, but that's been quite patchy. It's going to turn more persistent as we head through the latter part of the morning into the afternoon. Some heavy rain locally as well, and very windy too. We could be seeing gale force winds from time to time through the afternoon. The good news is it will start... there's a mouse just run past me in my studio. Sorry about that.
Kate, are you okay there?
Yes, I'm fine. It's just the unique way in which this studio is run. There is a mouse.
Well, how big was the mouse?
It was actually quite big.
Where is the mouse now, Kate?
It's just...
Where is it, Kate?
It's literally just in front of me, walking across the ISDN.
Is there a book or a block of wood near you?
Killing it.
Why?
Because it's...
It's a mouse!
It's a mouse!
It's not a dog!
It's a mess, for a start!
Okay, well, do you think you can carry on with the rest of the weather?
Oh, it's quite sweet, actually. Bless it. Yes, of course I can. I just want to keep an eye on where it's going.
Okay.
Yes, this persistent rain will continue as we head through this morning. Windy throughout the day, it will fall light, though. Temperature-wise, staying mild, 11 Celsius, 52 degrees in Fahrenheit. Now, overnight tonight... The rain will be around for the first part of the night if you are heading out to celebrate New Year. It will slowly start to clear southeastwards, though, and it's looking like most places being dry for midnight, although there is a chance of an isolated shower out there. But it will turn very chilly towards the latter part of the night. Minimum temperature down to 2 Celsius. That's 36 degrees in Fahrenheit. So we could see a touch of frost in some places as well. It does lead the way to a bright start to 2013, though, with some sunshine around tomorrow morning. It will feel very cold, though. Max tomorrow, 7 Celsius. That is your forecast along with the mouse. I'm running away now.
Thank you very much, Kate. Wow. Is this show actually going out on the radio today or what?